that scene. This Gloversville man facing sex assault charges involving three children. 38-year-old Michael Hart Jr. is also facing three counts of criminal sex act. Investigators would not elaborate too much on the case, but they do tell us the children knew him. Hart was arraigned in Gloversville City Court. He's in the Fulton County Jail right now without bail, and they say more charges are pending in this case.